He's still in a coma. A few weeks ago, radiation destroyed his bone marrow. Now he can't make new platelets, so he bled out with no white blood cells. He can't fight off infection.
So what's the prognosis?
If we find a match donor, he will get a stem cell transplant. 65% chance of survival.
And without the stem cells?
Will you sanitize, please?
Yeah.
He's got the wife?
Yes, and she's 8 months pregnant. Jamie, these are the NCIS agents.
Hi. I'm Marty Deeks.
Hello. Kenzie Bly, I'm so sorry to be meeting you under these circumstances.
Do we know how it happened?
We have all of our resources on the case.
Is there any way he could have brought the radioactivity home?
Well, as we understand, he wasn't actually contaminated.
Days ago, maybe he was. If he didn't shower or change his clothes right away, he could have been near me, and then our baby would have been...
Your blood count doesn't indicate any significant exposure.
Are any of your friends or family undergoing cancer treatment at the moment?
Does he have any regular after-work hangouts?
He came right home. We're getting the nursery together.
And is the base the only place that he works?
No. He started moonlighting as a security guard, like once a week.
And where is that?
A construction site in Carlsbad to help make ends meet. Lots of bills with a new baby on the way.
Right.